What?
Everything.
Work.
No matches.
Taxes.
Marriage.
Rick Perry.
Yes.
My cat.
Your cat?
Why is my cat stressed you out?
She wakes up at 5 a.m. and screams until it.
I have one of those. Yeah. My alarm clock.
Yes. What about your work stresses you out?
Everything.
Everything. So two everythings. That's good. That's good. Where do you work?
In Texas.
In Texas.
What sort of place?
Okay, you have to kill us if you tell us.
I can tell you.
I bet my phone.
Is it like office place? Or do you like dump trash?
Attorneys.
You have attorney.
Okay, good enough.
Adoption agency.
So,
I see you're looking for a companion.
Yes, I am.
And
things are very lonely at my house. Let me tell you the whole story. Okay, so I went to the prom with my boyfriend John, and he wore a bow LeMay, and I thought, well, that's an interesting choice. And then, oddly enough, he dumped me for Rodney. And so, you know, I'm really looking for a companion. Can you help me?
Yes.
Yes, Miss Shaw, what can you do?
What kind of companion are you looking for?
About yay by yay, no bigger than a bread box.
Tiger Shark?
Tiger Shark. Interesting, but I'm not really in a sea area.
All right.
It's more dry land where I live.
Sea area.
No, dry land.
Dry land.
No, I have
dry land.
Half a ton of liver.
Yeah. Elephant.
Oh.
They have a lot of liver.
My backyard's called.
No backyard.
No.
All right, well, we have a special case. It's a special needs case.
Oh yes. Tell me about it.
His name is Spike.
Spike, I love that already.
Let me pull up his picture.
It makes me think of the time when the two railroads joined in the middle of the
pounding in that golden spike. Oh my God, that was well, I don't suggest pounding this spike.
Oh no, of course not.
All right. Delicate. And he's been through a lot.
Has he?
Yes. Look at his face. Is that not a face that needs to be adopted by you?
Tell me his history.
All right, he's from Uganda. He has four fathers.
Four fathers?
Yes, he is Siamese, Himalayan, Russian blue, and...
Manx.
There you go.
I can tell by no tail.
No tail.
No tail whatsoever.
You are a cat person.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
He's
Is he frisky?
He's very frisky.
Oh, wonderful.
He loves to travel.
Mm-hmm.
Spike! I am going to go to my own land. I want to go and sow the seeds of our people, of the Ugandan cat people. Spike, the whole world depends on you. All of your fathers want you to make this happen, and your one mother. Spike, you can't do this. I will clean you well, Spike. Okay, Spike, I will not clean you. Spike. All the Ugandan cats rest upon your shoulders. You are more important to us than an Andrew Lloyd Webber musical. Are you prepared for this, Spike? That's very good. I'm going to put you on a truck.
So are there any vaccinations I need that are special since he is a Ugandan cat?
Well, looks like we're gonna need leptochlamydia pink eye. That's the name of the vaccine. If he starts acting like a cat from the Andrew Lloyd Webber musical Cats, bring him in. and cats. Bring them in.
Right.
And then if they get in your face and act like a weird cat, but also.
I'll take it.
I've been riding second place to you, Officer Prinkleson.
twist my body.
Where's your butt spot?
Where?